The Australian and New South Wales governments are investing in a new interchange on the M1 Princes motorway at the base of Mount Ousley to improve safety, connectivity and efficiency for those travelling through the gateway to Wollongong. The interchange will replace the existing Mount Ousley Road and Princes motorway intersection with key features including separate routes for heavy and light vehicles at Mount Ousley's base, new noise walls along the northern and southern side of the motorway and southern side of Mount Ousley Road, bridges over the motorway with signalised intersections connecting the motorway, Mount Ousley Road, and the new access road to the University of Wollongong, a southbound access road to University Avenue and the southbound motorway on-ramp. Heavy vehicles travelling south from Sydney will use a dedicated bypass lane, offering safer and more efficient access. The bypass allows vehicles to travel under Mount Ousley Road or exit onto it for Wollongong access. Two new heavy vehicle safety ramps will further enhance safety. Light vehicles will remain on the motorway or use a new off-ramp to access Mount Ousley Road. Using signalised intersections, southbound motorists exiting the motorway can either continue east on Mount Ousley Road into Wollongong, use a new access road into the University of Wollongong, or use a new southbound access road to University Avenue. Motorists heading west on Mount Ousley Road can either use a new southbound access road to University Avenue and to the southbound motorway on-ramp, travel through the signalised intersections and use the northbound on-ramp to enter the motorway towards Sydney, or use a new access road into the University of Wollongong. The project will also introduce pedestrian and cyclist connections across the motorway, linking northern suburbs to the University of Wollongong and TAFE New South Wales Wollongong. Additional features of the project include a larger relocated commuter car park south of the motorway for safer, easier access, and western roundabout connecting the interchange to the motorway and University of Wollongong. Together, these upgrades will reduce congestion, separate heavy and light vehicles for safer travel, and create better access to key locations. For more information, visit our project website.